Hello, this is The Real McCoy Reacts, and I hope everybody's having a wonderful day out there in the interweb world. Today, we have Adam Calhoun, and I'm creating playlists on my channel. I like it when it goes black like this. It's kind of cool. Looks like I'm coming straight out of the spectrum analyzer. We have Adam Calhoun. 1.5 million views came out 11 months ago. Adam Calhoun featuring Mizus. Dying. Mizus. First time hearing him. I've heard good things about him. Wanted to check him out. Didn't realize Adam Calhoun had so many collabs with so many different people. It's really amazing. So, let's check this one out together. Dying. Let's go.
I'm gonna keep it real. Won't you know I'm taking pills, popping these ads, panic attacks, losing my mind, feel like I'm dying. I can't believe what I'm saying. Thinking I'm playing, I'm digging my grave right now. I'm crazy, you probably kill yourself.
Digging my grave right now, talking about Xanaxes and pain medicine. Wow. Very, very powerful. I wasn't ready for that jolt of energy. Let's go. Let's try this again.
Oh, I think I'm dying. All the stars are
out. I'm gonna keep it real. Won't you know I'm taking pills, popping these ads, panic attacks, losing my mind, feel like I'm dying. I can't believe what I'm saying. Thinking I'm playing, I'm digging my grave right now. I'm crazy, you probably kill yourself if you knew the shit that I was thinking about. Why can't I breathe? Cut my sleeve, I'm watching it bleed. Maybe that'll take the pain away. No more rainy days. Talking to me, just let me be. I need some sleep. Why you think I cut so deep? You'll never see what's underneath.
Wow. I mean, wow. Bar after bar, some powerful, powerful lyrics right there. I'm going to go back. We're going to hear that again. Man, it's a powerful song.
Pills, popping these ads, panic attacks, losing my mind, feel like I'm dying. I can't believe what I'm saying. Thinking I'm playing, I'm digging my grave right now. I'm crazy, you probably kill yourself if you knew the shit that I was thinking about. Why can't I breathe? Cut my sleeve, I'm watching it bleed. Maybe that'll take the pain away. No more rainy day. We're talking to me, just let me be. I need some sleep. Why you think I cut so deep? You'll never see what's underneath. Please, I need some peace.
I'm gonna keep it real. I'm gonna speak who I feel.
Adam, your part was fire so far. Oh my gosh. Alright, Mizus, let's go. Let's check him out. First time.
Talking to me, just let me be. I need some sleep. Why you think I cut so deep? You'll never see what's underneath. Please, I need some peace.
I'm gonna keep it real. I'm gonna speak who I feel. When I'm driving, feel like swerving the wheel. Right in LA, man, you think that I'm playing. I'm treating every soul like right in my wheel, yeah. This one right here is for everyone out there that's like me, that battle depression, been to hell and back, and I can tell you that I feel back, and man, I just can't let my last
say, I've been there, battled depression myself, battling a non-curable infectious disease, a skin infectious disease. It's not fun, and it does play on your mind sometimes. I'm impressed. Mizus, your voice is fire. You're right on the flow. Just came in power, 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 bar for bar. I'm going to give both you guys thumbs up so far. I mean, awesome song. That's two thumbs up for Adam and two thumbs up for Mizus. Awesome. Awesome so far. Let's go.
This one right here is for everyone out there that's like me, that battle depression, been to hell and back, and I can tell you that I fell back, and man, I just can't let my last say, counting my blessings, but suck at the math, so every blessing I keep cutting in half, so all of my problems keep adding up, while my solutions keep cutting in half, yeah. Know that they hate me, they say that they love me, don't call me crazy, but I need the company, so fuck with me though, yeah.
Bar after bar after bar after bar, impressive, impressive. Go check out Adam Calhoun's YouTube channel. Subscribe to him. Check out his music. Awesome content. Can't go wrong. And just introduced to our family and channel, Mizus seems to be a pretty talented artist himself. So go check out his channel, his YouTube channel. He's got a new diss song out I'll probably try to do soon. Awesome, awesome stuff here. Let's go. Go check these guys out. These are the artists. These are the ones that deserve the spin. Go check them out.
Think I'm lying. All the monsters.
And Mises and Adam, this song is the realness of the lyrics and what it's about and what's going on in America today ties into this being a damn good song. Let's go.
I'm gonna keep it a mil. Last year I made a million. Still it ain't changed how I feel. Still fucking with the same bottle of pills. Went from my brother's basement to a house with no payments and dealing with fuckers that I wanna kill. I gotta chill. I don't know how. I wish you could feel what I'm talking about. I'm all by myself, talking out loud. No one can help. I feel like I'm drowning.
Feel like I'm drowning, man. Every word he just said feels like my life. I could have been on the most powerful pain medicine for the last 12 years. Every day. Just like I take antibiotics every day. If I had done that, I promise you, I could not do a music reaction talking to you coherently. It just wouldn't be possible. And when you're on stuff like that for long, long time frames, you know, it takes guts to be in the kind of pain I'm in and deny that kind of medicine and tell them that I don't want to take it and I've not taken it for 10 years. Let's go.
I'm gonna keep it a mil. Last year I made a million. Still it ain't changed how I feel. Still fucking with the same bottle of pills. Went from my brother's basement to a house with no payments and dealing with fuckers that I wanna kill. I gotta chill. I don't know how. I wish you could feel what I'm talking about. I'm all by myself, talking out loud. No one can help. I feel like I'm drowning.
How?
Shit is so cold. My soul, and I know I never sold it. No, devil must have stolen it. Yeah, and that motherfucker's gonna have to deal with me. If I go to hell, I'm taking over.
I'm gonna keep it a seat.
And that's exactly how I feel. Two more thumbs up, man. Awesome, awesome damn song. This is the Real McCoy Reacts YouTube channel. I also have an Instagram page. We do full reactions and much more content on our YouTube channel. Go check out our YouTube channel and subscribe. We love it. We are like a family here. We love feedback. We love communications in both places, suggestions, all that stuff. I'm going to try to get a bigger pace where I can do two or three videos a day to get caught up on a lot of new artists that I want to get on the channel. We're going as fast as I possibly can at the moment with the equipment I've got and the things I'm dealing with. This is as fast as I can go. But songs like this motivate me to keep going, because this is an amazing, amazing song. I can't believe I have not seen not one reaction channel do this song, and this song is awesome. Let's go.
But I ain't gonna tell nobody about these thoughts of the creep. Man, in my mind, so you think that I'm fine, or you think that I'm lying, that I'm crying. I woke when I say that I'm dying. I ain't gonna tell nobody that I'm scared to keep cuz in the house. I ain't gonna tell nobody that I actually put cuz in my mouth. Fuck you about rushing roulette with a loaded gun. Handle a vodka and still ain't drunk. I ain't gonna tell nobody that I'm suicidal. No, I just keep it bottle up, bottle of pills. All the healing pain razor blade cross my face, cross my heart, hope to death.
Listen to what he just said, and how many people go through that?
I can't tell nobody that I actually put guns in my mouth. Fuck you about Russian roulette with a loaded gun. Handle a vodka and still ain't drunk. I can't tell nobody that I'm suicidal. No, I just keep it bottle of pills. All the healing pain razor blade cross my face, cross my heart, hope to death. Jumping in front of trees, no, I'm not fucking placed. No, in a bunch of game thinking it's just a game till I blow up my fucking brains.
Amazing. Go check out Adam Calhoun's channel. Check out Mises. Amazing, amazing guys. Let's go. Have a great evening out there. Wow. Powerful.